Riley at third raceway. Outlaw formation, big round of applause. Quarter respect to the racer track, brought to you by Davis Electric out of Cimarron. We're looking for some great racing action. 30-lap feature tonight for these restrictor cars. They're used to running 20, 30, 10 more laps on the track tonight for the feature event at O'Reilly Airport Raceway. Ladies and gentlemen, on the track, the restrictor division. Rachel Power, Rochelle Power in the 72 on the inside, front row. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the restrictor division. 32 cars setting in second on the track. With Scott Short, 36 car on the outside of Scott, being driven by Cade Higgins. Josh Davis in the number two car, inside second row, John Farr outside third row. Side by side, 2x2, 30 lap feature event for the restrictors. Thanks to Davis, the electric, and a Cimarron. Davis, second up, outside fourth row. Rochelle Glower, the 72 car, has control of this feature event. Are you ready for racing action? Ford scarf, Kate Higgins. Kate Higgins, your winner, the Davis Electric sponsored feature event tonight at O'Reilly Airport Raceway. This feature event sponsored by Davis Electric out of Cimarron, your commercial installation or repair business. Check them out next.